Hi, my name is Kevin Soto, and I am playing Usnavi in this production of In the Heights. I wanted to be a part of In the Heights because not only being a Hispanic Latino myself, this show gives a perfect opportunity to represent my culture and many cultures on the stage, as I've always appreciated theater, but there are never too many opportunities to combine the two, and I think this is exactly the kind of place to do it. I think In the Heights, personally for me, just connects my own personal life of my parents being immigrants coming to this country and then doing everything that they can to be successful and then giving a good life for me. I feel a lot of the characters in the show do that for other younger characters. And in that sense, I can just see their appreciation personally, trying to make a name for themselves, trying to live up to their family's name, and just trying to do the best they can with what was given for them and what they can do for their own dreams and aspirations. One of the characters that relates the most to me is the character of Nina. She obviously goes off to school, has a very hard time there, kind of adjusting to what life is like out there. She has a bit of imposter syndrome, and a lot of moments in my own life, you know, I would rise to the top or I would rise to success, but I feel like I wouldn't quite was meant to be there. And that's just because of who I was and the people that were surrounding me who typically weren't looking like me or speaking like me or had the experiences that I did. But by the end of the show, she realizes that she can persevere and push through anything. And that's kind of what I tried to live in my own life. What I want the audience to take away is an appreciation for Hispanic and Latino culture. I want them to take away the story of just the perseverance that people who are of that culture or are of different descents, what they really truly try to go through and what they give to their kids, just like anyone else. And just the community that the show creates, just, you know, others taking care of others, doing whatever they can for other people, regardless of who they are, regardless if they're family or not, just simply because they mean something to them and that they live on the same block or that they're part of the same group. I think at the end of the day, that is the biggest takeaway, that, you know, a community that cares for each other will always rise up and support each other and get through anything, no matter what.